you know, it was redemption for us, you know, being able to beat UE after playing them the last game. It was a heartbreaking loss for the boys, but I'm glad that we kept our focus for today's game, and everything worked for us for this game. Our defense, and then we were able to get some shots off our defense. So I think it's the first time we were able to get points from fast break. You know, I think we need that, and we need that. We need to find ways on how to score aside from our half court sets. Well, our mindset coming into the second round is just we just want to play it one game at a time. We don't want to think about the Final Four, because I think that gave the boys a lot of pressure when we started the season, and these are young boys, and I think we did not handle it well in the first round. So ang mindset lang namin is just play it one game at a time, and just focus on getting back our game, improving every game, improving. Just play on both ends of the floor, especially on defense, and we'll see from there.
Nung nalaman ng UAAP yung una ng mga kalaban, that inspired na parang lalo magprepare.
Yeah, well, ang feeling namin coming into the UE loss, parang we can't wait to get back and play UE again. So it's good that we play them right away. So andun pa rin yung parang kumbaga yung sama ng loob namin, andun pa din. And I think it showed today, because we were very relentless in this game. We never let up, and maybe that's the reason why we beat them by 40 points.